Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tiffany, and today's video is going to be a hair tutorial. Okay, it's gonna be me showing you how I got these distressed locks or whatever. Y'all know I stay with these in my hair, but these are pretty long for me. Like, I mean, not the longest, but like these are pretty long for like ones that I didn't already have, like the actual like little new lock extension thing that you crochet in your hair. These are all from scratch, okay? I'm gonna put a video up. It's a little short clip of the hair that I used to braid with my locks, and then the hair that I used to wrap around. I use Marley hair and spring twist hair, so I'm gonna put that on the screen. I believe the Marley hair was just a red, and then the spring twist hair was a 350. 1B 350, if I'm not mistaken. I have had this color before, so you guys have seen this color on me before, but they were pretty short. Like, not short, but they weren't this long. It was like long enough that I could put them in a ponytail and then I'll keep moving, you know. But this video is going to be a close-up of me doing this. You guys can see it updated, how I do my, because I know I do my own hair. It's rare that I get my hair done, especially now since I started my locks. I have solely been the only person putting their fingers in my little head, okay? So I'm excited to bring this video to you guys. You loved my last video. Actually, the last video I did for my Faux Locs was this color. Yeah, they were just a little bit shorter. But yeah, you guys love that video. So I was like, well, let me bring an updated version and have them a little bit longer this time because I am obsessed, okay? Let me just stand up. I got a little outfit. Was she cute or whatever? I just make my busted challenge, bust it. Okay, that's what I'm gonna say now. Look, she's giving body. Harriet. Okay, but this is how long they are. I'm pretty sure I have a clip at the end of the video, but just want to show you guys before we get into it. But yeah, let me sit back down. If you guys are interested, oh, if you didn't subscribe already before I started rambling, because I do a lot of that, I'm a talker, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And if you're excited about this tutorial, give this video a thumbs up. If you want more hair videos, like how I style my, literally, don't even ask me how I style these, because I literally just wear them down like this, or up in a bun, so don't even, I'm not the one for that. But if you want more hair videos in general, more videos on my actual locks, I will be doing an update video on my locks. I'll be at 1 year in April, so that's if you guys want more hair content, please let me know down in the comment section below. And without further ado, let's just hop right into it. Thank you.
Thank you.